ladies and gentlemen, and welcome back to our World Championship competition. We're approaching the main event. First of all, the semifinals. Fighting will take place on these four tables, and the eight best arm wrestlers in the world will be competing.
Yes, Michael.
Walk over the back.
They've come from every nation on Earth. 500 competitors started here this morning. Now we're down to the final eight. The final eight. Let me remind you. Let me remind you, please. This is a double elimination competition. If you lose twice, you're out. Double elimination competition. They've come from everywhere. They want to have a chance to win $100,000 in prize money. They will also have the opportunity to win a $250,000 Volvo White tractor truck. Right now, though, let's introduce our eight semifinalists. They're the best there is in the world of arm wrestling. Let's introduce John Grizzly, three-time winner from the World Arm Wrestling Association.
When I get to the table, that person, I don't care who they are, they're my mortal enemy. I hate them.
John Grizzly, also coming up here, Mad Dog Madison.
I'm not so enthused about people coming up and patting me on the back, saying you're the best. I don't need people to do that to me. If I win, it's just because I wanted to be the best one time in my life.
Mad Dog Madison.
My whole body is an engine. This is a fire plug, and I'm gonna light him up.
Harry Bosco, the Canadian champion, 2 years running, Carl Adams.
I should be able to blow them away real easy. There's a lot more technique involved, and you can't beat experience.
Carl Adams, ladies and gentlemen.
Get me!
And the newcomer from the Truckers Division, Lincoln Hawk. Lincoln Hawk, over here.
Tell the truth, the truck is the most important thing for me. It doesn't matter if I become the champion or anything. That's not the most important. I need this truck.
Lincoln Hawk from the Truckers Division. And finally, five-time arm wrestling world champion, Bo Hurley. Let's hear it for Bo Hurley.
I drive, truck, break arms, and arm wrestle. It's what I love to do, it's what I do best.
Yeah! Oh, ladies and gentlemen, trying for an unprecedented sixth arm wrestling world championship title.
Being number one is everything. There is no second place. Second sucks.
And semifinals, please take the table. Remember, this is a double elimination tournament. Two losses and you're out of the competition. Tell it all. Are we ready to go? All right, gentlemen, let's start the competition. Good luck to all of you. Over here we have Lake Hawk and John Grizzly competing. This is going to be a tough match.
Get him off the board.
Hey, what the hell are you doing there?
Ladies and gentlemen, two basic styles.
You see it?
A push-up. A
still have a dunk.
It's okay.
Should be a tough match. Grizzly looks like he's getting him over the top. Grizzly looks like.
Grizzly is our winner. Grizzly has won again. And the newcomer, Lincoln Hawk, has lost his first finals match. Remember, ladies and gentlemen, please remember, this is a double elimination. Each of these semi-finalists have another chance. You have to lose twice to be out of the competition.